General Phillips, General Burns, faculty, friends, Sergeant Major and Mrs. Dunn, thank you for coming as well. Cadets, cadre, friends of the Blue Raider Battalion, good morning, and again, welcome to MTSU and the spring commissioning ceremony. I would like to thank you all for coming and joining us on this great day as we welcome 9 new officers into the United States Army. Today, we are honored and privileged to have Colonel James P. Eisenhower as our guest speaker. Colonel Eisenhower is currently assigned as a Special Assistant to the Chairman, Joint Chiefs of Staff, and Director of Warrior and Family Support in Washington, D.C. He is truly the embodiment of the soldier scholar, and I am humbled and honored to call him my mentor and my friend. Please join me in welcoming Colonel Eisenhower.
You're about to take an oath that I would argue, just based on a little bias wearing this uniform, is the most profound oath that you'll have outside of perhaps marriage, or if you ever decide to join the clergy, the oath associated with your religion. This is a remarkable oath, but what it represents is the sacred trust that our country puts in you. And so what I'd like to do is you to think about your future and whether your term of service is going to be 4 years or 40, and represent your parents and the faculty and everyone in the Army to say, we want you to be proud of what you've done. The American public's going to expect you to care. The second thing they're going to expect you to do is make the right decisions, and lastly, to lead effectively. Congratulations on completing your degrees here at MTSU. Congratulations to the parents and the family members. I know it's not easy, but look what you've done. This is great news, great work, and thank you. You're sending your sons and daughters to us, and we'll take good care of them. We're going to make the right decisions with them, and we'll try to lead them effectively.
On behalf of the Blue Raider Battalion, and especially our soon-to-be second lieutenants here, I'd like to present this to you.
Thanks
for appreciation. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Raise your right hand and repeat after me. I, state your name.
I, Adam Baker.
I, Zachary Nathaniel Benn.
I, Andrew Von Tempe.
I, Hayes Catlin.
I, Brennan Stewart Duke.
I, Scott Harrell.
I, Tyler Honey.
I, Malcolm Martin.
I, General Watson.
Having been appointed an officer.
Having been appointed an officer.
In the Army of the United States.
In the Army of the United States.
In the grade of second lieutenant.
In the grade of second lieutenant.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support and defend.
That I will support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith.
That I will bear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
And allegiance to the same.
That I take this obligation freely.
That I take this obligation freely.
Without any mental reservation.
Without any mental reservation.
Or purpose of evasion.
Or purpose of evasion.
And that I will well and faithfully discharge.
And I will well and faithfully discharge.
The duties of the office.
The duties of the office.
Upon which I'm about to enter.
Upon which I'm about to enter.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Lower your hand. Congratulations.